I did that. I was trying to get it to taxi forward, but it doesn't want to do it on this rough surface. Boy, it really gets going. Very careful. It zipped by me there. These lights just look awesome. Gotta be careful you don't let it drop too quick. Do that throttle management. This bird does not have attitude hold. Altitude hold, you gotta do it. You gotta manage the throttle. Pretty much like most other helis. It's no GPS, just has some gyros. Love that spotlight. Some guy comes up to me the other day, he's like, "Want to trade helicopters?" I'm like, "Heck no." a problem overcorrecting on the throttle sometimes. Battery ran dead. Just came down. That's why I wish it had an audible timer on it. I should have noticed that the light was blinking. It's pretty durable though. Damn durable. I've seen this thing crashed like that from pretty far high up, and all it did was break the landing gear. So yeah, it came down low power. I should have paid more attention to my watch. But it's fine. Looks like one of the wheels came off the hub. It just pops back on. There we go. Fixed. Still rolls. Nice little scale heli.